Good afternoon. I'm going to be painting with Boulder Color Paints today. So these are all watercolors made from plants. I think I'm going to start off with a rose and go from there. Bunny, this is a petals brush. Maybe a triangle brush would be a good comparison for what it looks like. Dagger brush is a little bit different. I don't have a dagger brush here to show you to compare. But I like it for making really quick leaves. I've seen it used to make hydrangea petals in pretty easy strokes. Thank you. I think I'm gonna add a little bit of ink to this. Maybe for the flowers down here and a center for this, maybe a few strokes in there. Possibly in the leaves as well. So I think this one is done for today. I'll get back to it. For the flowers, I used my Princeton Neptune size 8. And then for the leaves, I used my Princeton Petals brush, also size 8. All the colors are from Boulder Colors, handmade paints made from plants. I used a few of her collections here. And this was from her Advent calendar. So just a few of the many Boulder Colors I have out in front of me. I tend to use just a couple of colors in one painting. Thank you, Kayla. Really like the soft floral look, so I'm glad you like it too. I hope you enjoy the rest of your Saturday, and I hope to see you again soon.